You may have to repeat that again when we were in the second session, but sure.
That's
relative.
Yeah, that's what he's saying.
Patience.
Yeah, a lot.
Thank you.
They'll stabilize after like 3-4 laps and you'll have a good indication of where they are or what you need to do.
Thank you. the left. Clear on the left. sector 2.
Wow, you can't put a blanket on the top three. Well done, San.
Oh my god, thanks.
You're so welcome. I always
Stay double file.
Let me go.
fastest lap of the race. Great job.
Thank you.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Jesus.
Excellent job, mate. P3, you're on the podium. Now bring it back to you safely.
Because you keep trusting him.
Yeah, my car was very diabolical at the end. Well, I flew off into a field and gave away second.
Man, that turned it on the last lap. Pretty sure it was running.
Yeah, last lap.
Oh god, man.
Well, great job, Sandy.
Yeah, great job, Sandy.
Now all you gotta do is do it again.
From the back?
From the back.
This was my only strategy. I don't know what I'm gonna do from the back.
I definitely need more air. If it's gonna be a...
We can't save that replay, can we?
I got one hell of a start, and then I...
Oh, you did?
I got one hell of a start, and then in the first turn, I let off to not hit second place. Got a little slidey, and then Nova got into me from that little tiny slide, and I got sent across the street to the wall.
Hmm. Yeah. But great job, great job, Sand and Butler.
Thanks. Butler is right there. I spun it on like lap 13.
Yeah, I saw. I know. I was like, oh, I gotta go for it now. I was like, it's all to play for. And then, yeah, I threw it away that next lap.
My tires were shit. I was hoping to God yours were too.
Oh, yeah. Bye.
God, man. You just got really touchy towards the end.
Yeah.
Get it. Well. Hell no, I went all out. That was my whole point. I was like, if I can get out front, I can haul ass and then warm the tires up quickly.
Yeah, same. Always the car behind me.
Like, where is their breakpoint?
Nice if we got the newer cup car.
The thing I find is that if you like slide through a quarter, it almost takes a full lap of these cars to bring the teps back down and the grip back.
Yeah, don't slide.
Oh, but that was my bread. That's my bread and butter, Gran Turismo.
Oh my god, dang. I cringe every time I hear these tires rub. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't know who,
I'll be back in a minute. Run to the bathroom.
Yeah.
pressure goes up. Heat compressor. It was a lot, but I think the weight helped settle the rear. Now that I'm thinking about it, actually, I may put more in it. I didn't look how much I had left then. Is it really?
Session is now over.
Well, makes sense, I guess. After all, why shouldn't I put more fuel in my car?
Yep, I'm out here already.
On my way.
Nova said,
Slow car ahead.
See, I told you.
Moving.
He is.
There's a slow car ahead.
Jesus, come on.
Just be careful, guys. Cold tires.
Wait. The grid says because we haven't completed a lap.
Yeah, the interval. Just keep that like less than a second and then cross. Make it more than two.
Same.
Oh, risky. Good luck, you gentlemen.
Nah, I added more understeer. This way, I don't die so much at the end.
Did you just drop the rear?
I dropped the rear, and I also added downforce.
Yeah, I've got this on the floor. I'll hold it over there. She's like this.
The higher the rear.
Butler?
The higher the rear, the less wing you gotta run.
Say you're riding a little high.
That sounded great.
Yeah, I tasted that one again.
Talk about jacking my ass up in the rear. No, I'm kidding. Oh, good. Butler. Oh.
for the life of me with this car. If I start to slide, I cannot figure out how to recover it.
You can't. You just gotta drive like steady and just let the car come back to you.
Yeah, if you go.
Spin it when I drive.
Speed fixes everything.
Yep.
Personal best of 3:28. Real quick.
Oh yeah, you got 4 minutes left. Yeah, I'm gonna stick there. Look. Look who's up top. Too bad at all.
Yeah, he's just over there in Canada.
The fuck?
I'm 166.
What the hell is that?
I'm at 182.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I've got like 200.
200?
Damn. Yep.
So, yeah. So, it'll be fine.
Blinky, blinky.
Yeah, blinky. Where? 50 liters.
Flano, I'm very disappointed in you. If you watch the stream.
Yeah, we're good. Yeah, I've done a lot of.
All right, guys. Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck, everybody.
This is great. Starting way in the back, though. Watch out the riffraff.
the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right.
Oh, careful right now.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. 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 Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Fucker Mole, I'm sorry, dude.
Thank you.
the right.
Ah, damn it. I'm just fucking hitting everybody tonight, I guess. For the rumble strip, I was like, I'll break it to tip this time.
slow car ahead. Car on the right.
Thank you.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Okay. Good exit, Nova.
Race all. Sorry about at the end of like Beckett's and Chapel. I was trying to leave you room on the outside, but I think when I clipped the grass to give you too much room, it just put me back into you.
Hit everybody trying to get through traffic. My god. I apologize to everyone.
Well done, Nova, because I was useless today.
I am. 2033, man. Fuck.
Thank God this freaking race is over. I just don't mesh well with this track and this car.
Same, I'm not really a Silverstone person.
God, I'm in love with it.
I don't think this car is a Silverstone track. To be honest. Yeah, I was just like, it's like whatever. Honestly.
If we were to. Ooh. Locked him up. The car wasn't steering like it.